ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues. May I inform the chamber that two written declarations have been tabled. Number 501 on protection of Camp Ashraf, which has been signed by 108 members, document 12765.